Festival of the Lion King.
Greetings, everyone! Ho-hoy! Welcome! We've been expecting you. We are here today to welcome you, one and all, to the Festival of the Lion King! Travel throughout the land with Simba and his friends in this tribal celebration. Time for introductions. My name is Kiyume, and I am the leader of our group. Kiyume is Swahili for masculine and strong. What do you think? Next, we have Nakama.
Which is Swahili for good. Look at.
Well, hello, good looking.
And this is Kabibi.
Which means impatient.
It means princess.
And finally, we have Zawadi.
Which is Swahili for the gift.
The gift.
The gift. And if you want to stay good looking, you best back off the action, mister. Besides, there's a gentleman right over here who thinks I'm the gift. Oh, yes. And what's your name?
Ryan.
Well, I think that's Swahili for it's my lucky day.
Everyone, Simba and the gang will be arriving any minute now. We want them to feel welcome when they get here. So, we're gonna need your help.
And since this is the animal kingdom and we are surrounded by animals, and Simba and the gang are animals, we want to greet them like
animals.
So for our beastly pep rally, each of us will help lead one of the four animal sections. Let's see. I will take the elephants.
I'll take the giraffe.
I'll take the lions.
And I'll take the warthogs and Ryan. Honey, I'm going to need your help, so you come with me. We're going to tame this warthog section right this way. All right, gang, listen up. Ryan is going to help me demonstrate the sound that we as fellow warthogs will make. Ryan, I need you to place your fingers by your face to be your tusks. Turn this way for me. Now snort like a warthog. Ooh, Ryan, honey, you need a tissue. You okay? All right, turn this way, Ryan. Help me lead the warthogs. Warthogs, get those tusks up. And on the count of three, let's hear what you can do. One, two, three. Ryan, honey, that's the most disgusting sound I've ever heard. I love it.
Lions, it's our turn. I have a brand new friend, Marta, 11 years old from Virginia, and she's going to give us her best lion imitation. You ready? Pulse up. Let's hear it. Wow, that was ferocious. Good job, Marta. Hey, turn around, stay with me and help the audience one more time. Everyone, we all get the idea. Let's put both paws up. And on the count of three, let's hear some lions. One, two, three. Yes, now that's a lion.
Time for the elephants, everyone. This is Paul, and he is our leader. All right, Paul, get your arm up there. Let's see that trunk. Excellent. Now let's hear the call. Now that is an elephant we will never forget. All right, elephants, trunks up. And on the count of three, let's trumpet triumphant. One, two, three. The mighty pachyderm.
Okay, my turn. I'm next, everyone. This is my new friend, Princess Nayla. She's from Texas, and she will show us what sound a giraffe makes. You ready? Go. We don't know, huh? It's okay. I didn't know either, but I looked it up and it said a low bleating sound, kind of like a sheep. So let's try it again. Giraffe, go! Great job! We'll take it! All right, Nayla, stay with me. Let's turn around and help our friends out. All right, giraffes, next up, and bleat. Hey there, you have giraffe.
Very well then. Now that you all know your animal sounds, I think we're all set. Watch us. We'll make sure you're cued and ready to go.
Hey, everyone. I think I hear them coming.
Wonderful. Right on time. All right, everyone. On the count of three, let's use those animal sounds to call them all in. All together now. One, two, three. Everyone, listen. Thank you. His Majesty, the Lion King.
Welcome, everyone. It's me, Simba. You've all picked a very special day to visit. You see, today, we've come to town for a big celebration. And you, my friends, are invited to join in the fun.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, get ready to clap your paws. Stomp your hooves and ruffle your feathers as we welcome you to the Festival of the Lion King.
Let the procession begin!
The show can begin.
Hey, what are you doing? Slow down, slow down. I'm supposed to be center stage. Who's driving this thing?
All right, giraffes, we are first on the count of three. Let's hear some noises. 1, 2, 3.
Why? I'm in the sheep section.
Watch out.
Hey, jungle monkeys, walk me over by the warthogs.
Get ready, warthogs, it's your turn. We're going to do some snorting on the count of three. 1, 2, 3.
Warthogs, woo!
Come on, everyone, let's show Simba where he is. 1, 2, 3.
Yep, it's the lion section, all right. Hey, guys, it looks like we're all here. Let's go!
Let it greet you all from the sea.
What's a motto with you? break in 2 million years at the bottom of the evolutionary ladder? Let's hear it for the Turbo Monkey!
Sessions, even you and me.
takes a lifetime. Be prepared, the sensation looms. A shining new era is tiptoeing nearer. And where do we feature? Just listen to teacher. I know it sounds sordid, but you'll be rewarded when at last I am given my due. And injustice deliciously square.
Love you.
perfect harmony with all its living things. That, my friends, is a time for joyous celebration. For when all things exist in balance, it is then we're all connected in the grand circle, the circle of life.
There's more to see that can ever be seen, more to do that can ever be done. There's far too much to take and hear, more to find than can ever be found. But the sun rolling high through the sapphire sky keeps spreading.
Do the Weema ways, and we'll take care of the hard part.
And the hard part would be
observe.
That's right, our lions and warthogs will sing the high part.
And all our giraffes and elephants will sing the Weema ways.
We'll sing the melody.
Step aside, out of the way, professional artiste coming through. Me, 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 me. Excuse me, my human friends. Since someone has neglected to establish a meerkat section, I guess that leaves me to sing the melody. So, if you're finished with all the talking, can we start to sing along already?
All right, Timon, let's take it from the top.
Thank you.
In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight. In the jungle, the quiet jungle, the lion.
Clear. I think the giraffes and the elephants won!
Hold on a minute there. It's pretty clear, all right. Pretty clear that the lions and the warthogs won!
You know what I think?
What?
I think it's time to finish this song.
But my darling, don't fear, my darling, the lion sleeps.
Thank you.
Hakuna Matata. Hakuna Matata.
No worries for the rest of your days. It's a problem-free philosophy. Hakuna Matata.
Can you feel it? Oh, oh, oh. Can you feel the love tonight? Oh, can you feel the love tonight? Because the evening brings, oh yeah, a world for months in perfect harmony with all its living things. Oh,
be prepared for the murkiest scam. Continuous planning, tenacity's planning. They can't deny, it's simply wild. The king of this new temple, respect is so good. It's evil, the wonder I am. It's my teeth and ambitions out there. Be prepared.
Come on, let's create a long road and see. It's gonna be a philosophy. Well, I just can't wait to be king. Oh, I just can't wait to be king. Yeah.
Oh,